You might know how to put rosin on the bow, but you might not know how to take it off. All you have to do is take your finger and just swipe the back side of the hairs in different spots. Just make sure you avoid the front side of the hairs, as dirt from your fingers can actually prevent you from getting as good of a sound. So definitely stick to swiping the back side. You'll start to see poof of rosin, which is helping you to get rosin off the bow.